Elden Ring massive news. According to many big content creators, Elden Ring network test is huge and amazing. They say there is something new and unique in every corner of the game. Some bosses are tough. Magic is busted. Million hordes can be annoying. Builds are varied. Crafting is addictive. And open world is absolutely breathtaking. Extra Life also said, network test is probably 1/12 of the full game. Elden Ring screenshots news. Today we got 4 new screenshots with some important information. Vanquishing an enemy group will replenish your flasks. If you set a multiplayer password, you will only be matched with other players using the same password for most multiplayer features. I wonder how PvP will work under this condition. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time.